Hi, this is Pastor Xavier. As you know, we've begun a new series called What About? And we're going to be looking at what about creation? A lot of questions about creation versus evolution. A lot of seeming contradictions from the evolutionary side. As we look to the Bible, it says that God created the heavens and the earth, that it didn't evolve in a process of a week, a year, or trillions of years. And yet, the scientific community declares that such is the case. Come with us, I invite you to study What About Creation?